GaryWalkerOnline.com. That is my website if you want to see some more of my mass series. This was one of my more fun series to do because there's a great cultural anthropologist named Joseph Campbell who wrote many, many famous books, Hero with a Thousand Faces. He's all about archetypes, universal archetypes that cut across all cultures and economies and education levels and things like that. So as I studied the whole concept of masking, and as human beings, we all have our game face. You know, that's the face that we show to the world when we're with people, and then we have our own private series and our own masks that we show to ourselves or maybe our loved ones. So on this particular piece here, both of my masks here, and I split it down the middle so they kind of reflect two different aspects of personality here. They both have very large mouths. They both have some wires, mesh around each mouth, which kind of, for me, symbolizes that a lot of us, we want to express stuff to our relatives or loved ones or to the world, and oftentimes we feel inhibited or constricted from saying what we want to say. Stop that. And so, but each of these two particular ones, like this one, if you're familiar with Russian iconographic art at all in the medieval times, many of the iconography has gold around it. So both of these creatures are indeed spiritual beings. Both of them have what are known universally as the third eye, one there, one here. And again, their mouths are constricted by the mesh. Both of them have, these are his silk eyes there. These are glass eyes here. And then I took some beautiful silk from a woman's dress. I cut it and glued that down at the base of each of these to symbolize the connection with nature, which, you know, is just incontrovertibly true that we can't get away from that. By the way, GaryWalkerOnline.com. Back to the show. This one's called Universe, and basically this one's all-encompassing. Now, this one is much more assertive and aggressive. We've got the complementary colors that Vincent van Gogh used so well and to great effect. That would be red and green, purple and yellow, and blue and orange. Those are your three classic complementary colors. Then on the science of optics, they tend to pop. And so this one's got the green with lots of shades of turquoise and the red. That just really pops fabulous. Then I have a little bit of what's called here negative space. So when you do any photography or any painting, even if it's busy, you have to have a little pool of what's called negative space. And that includes even when we dialogue. We have to have some negative space. It can't just all be blah, 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 talky-talky. So now, this particular piece is part of a larger series that I did called my mask series. So when I paint, I tend to make anywhere from 4, 6, or maybe 8 or 10 in the series so that I can fill up any room in a museum or in an art show. So I've got maybe 8 or 10 of those right now. They're all self-contained series. So this is one of my absolute very favorite series. It's called the Mask Series. Just a blast. Once again, this is GaryWalkerOnline.com. I hope you're going to tune in. And I hope you're not going to wig out too much. And thank you so much.